I don't know if that's the hallmark of a great game or a terrible game or both.
No.
Being it, we're talking about games where you can kill your opponent on turn one using just the contents of the first set. Assuming the perfect hand, but still just the contents of the first set.
How much damage did you block that?
And obviously, Channel Fireball here in Magic.
That was just ridiculous.
Yep. Those were the days. Do you need any creatures in your deck? No.
What are you playing? Lands and Channel and Fireball.
And Black Lotus.
Yeah, lots of Black Lotus.
What's that?
Jeez.
Essentially, just, what was he? What, I mean, you ever, it, once you channel and Mind Twist one time, though, you'll.
That's hilarious. Jeez. Still banned in Legacy.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we kind of forgot to do that. I'll take the average of seven. I'll get seven. I'll get eight. I'll keep.
I'm good.
Round one. Fight. Faithless Looting.
Sure, man.
Hey, we got there. Sort of. Golgari Grave-Troll, spider spawning.
Oh, that seems bad.
You're not wrong. Pass turn. That's an interesting turn one, Elf. It's not Llanowar, it's not Mystic.
Nope, just the Druid. Good.
Yeah, I'm thinking.
Alright,
here. Let's go for six.
Alright.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Six stupid cards in the graveyard. Alright, so Thug, Loam, Imp, Axe, Army, and Shambling.
You got it. Right.
If you need to read anything, I don't blame you.
No, you're good. I know them all.
Really? Okay. Loading.
Go down to 12.
Loading. Faithless Looting?
Sure, seems good.
Yeah. Five?
Okay.
To replace the first draw.
Right,
one, two, three, four, five.
Ooh. Seems a little worthy.
Yeah, I think we loan here. That's four, but you know, I think we loan here.
Yeah, that's too good of a loan option. That crypt is ridiculous.
I did not mean to do that.
It's
one, two, three. Vengeful Pharaoh. Hey, buddy. This is a draft card.
Yeah, that thing is. I think that's at its best. It's a draft card. It's like a good dredge draw.
Oh, and these are the best. They go here.
I still can't believe the price on Grove of Burnwillows right now.
Tell me about it. Needed that reprint, like at any Modern Masters 2, Eternal
I don't know
Masters.
Why I won't give him one. That don't make, it makes zero sense to me. They're sitting at like 70, that and Horizon Canopy. Both sitting at like 70 something.
Pass turn?
Yeah.
You know, it's, that's Magic for you. It's not Yu-Gi-Oh! Where they like reprint everything to death. They have kind of the opposite approach. Okay. They print enough to satisfy player demand, but keep collectors happy.
Yeah.
In before Abrupt Decay? That's black. Or Shaman of the Pack. Oh, get like an air horn when the Shaman comes out.
That would be hilarious.
Yep. Sorry. I'll try to remember that.
You're fine.
Battle Sentinel. Heritage. Well. Okay, wait. In response to the Heritage Druid being cast.
Sure.
We're going to Lightning Axe the Nettle Sentinel.
pitching Golgari Grave-Troll. Not
sure.
Pitching, but you get the idea.
Yeah.
You know how that works.
I got dudes. Go ahead.
I don't want you to get more dudes on the same turn.
Oh, come on, man.
Going for six.
Sure.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Phantasmagorian.
Yeah. That is never a fair card.
No, it's even more unfair in freaking Manaless Dredge.
Yeah.
The card just starts to get bonkers.
Tell me you've seen this before. Life from the Loam? Crypt? Actually, let me look through this. Because I didn't get lands for a while. But yeah, there's Blood Crypt, Grove, Wooded.
Four lands total in there.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Six cards in hand. Pass turn. Really? This is when it attacks, every creature I control must block?
No,
it's
untaps my creatures.
Okay. What's the one I'm thinking of? Cheeky Elf. Let's call it Cheeky Elf.
Yeah, I can. Let's
see. Arch Druid? Well, it's four mana.
These two out of three. Arch.
We're getting there. Visionary is good.
And we go ahead and
F6. And F8.
Alright. Green mana, make four.
Alright.
Rex Age. Mystic.
No legal targets, just Rex Aging?
Just Rex Aging.
Okay.
And go ahead. This is by far one of the weirdest stands I've ever seen.
I believe you. It kind of looks the part. We're going to go for
six.
One, two, three, four, five, six. This is interesting.
Crypt counts creatures.
Yes. Yeah, you know where this is going.
Mm-hmm.
I don't need to tell you. Eight mana. It doesn't change the math, but I did that a little bit out of order. We're gonna Phantasmagorian. I use its second ability. Discard three cards. We're going to discard Golgari Grave-Troll, Stinkweed Imp, Golgari Grave-Troll. So, same number of black creatures, so it generates the same amount of mana.
Mm-hmm.
Flashback Spider Spawning with black floating, and that puts out 8 plus, I only have 2 Grave-Trolls, so 10 1-2s with reach.
Okay.
That's a spider now. That's a spider.
I haven't seen this card in a minute.
I believe you. draft card, apparently.
Oh yeah, it was most definitely a draft card.
Fetch.
Especially in that set.
Yeah. Go and get a forest. Obvious life from the loam is obvious. And with a black floating mana, tap it. Life from the loam.
Mm-hmm.
Boink. Three, four. That sounds. I think that's meant too great. Is that it? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, okay. So, Wooded Foothills, Crypt of Agadeem, Mountain.
Okay.
I don't think I care about you gaining life. And this doesn't, you're not playing any blood red effects anyway.
Yeah,
okay. Already played my land for the turn, so le pass. So, 10 1/2s.
Mm-hmm.
Not like I'm representing it very well, but you get the idea.
Margaret, I'm sorry to ask, but could you, do you have any spider tokens, little 1/2s with reach from Innistrad?
I'll look.
Thank you.
I'm not aware of, but I'll look.
I believe you.
Okay.
Genesis Wave for 89.
So
no Oh, Orin Rage. Strangely enough, it is relevant to this board state.
Okay.
Because when you think modern, you think 1/2 spiders.
Yeah, right.
So casual and doing nothing. It's like.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
6 green mana. 7 total.
7. Okay, there we go.
Genesis Wave. War color for 3.
There we go. That's a thing. So he gives elves.
He gives all of my elf creatures +1/+1 for each tournament counter.
This isn't the one that deals with warriors. He deals with elves. Okay.
Yep.
Clear attack step.
Yes. And then
couple
tap.
Scout turn.
Yeah. Other elf. Okay, so sorry, time for maths. This is 20 coming or 21 coming at me, right?
First
Yeah. 4 times 5 plus 1.
See, 3, 4, yeah. That's
okay.
It. 21 total.
That's it.
Yeah. Okay. No trample, I see.
No. For some reason, Azuri don't like me today.
Not yet. We're getting there, though. We're getting there. I think I'm just gonna use up 5. I'm sorry?
You don't have any.
Okay. We're gonna chump each of them.
Sure.
Just not killing squat.
You get it.
Alright, and that's your turn?
Yep, go ahead.
Okay. 6. Because that matters. Did I really just... Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay.
Why? Cards in hand?
None.
So that is anything in your hand in the turn goes in
black creatures in the graveyard should be the same. I didn't add or subtract any, so it should still be 8.
Still 8.
That's kind of interesting.
When was the last time you heard this sentence? I'll cast Phantasmagorian.
I don't think I've ever heard that. Period.
Since you can't counter it because you have no cards in hand.
Yeah.
There's black floating. I think I missed.
So terrible.
I mistapped that. I did that incorrectly. You sure?
Yeah, you're fine. I don't care.
Faithless?
Sure.
One for 1 for 6. One, two, three, four, five, six. I swear, I can't get this thing straight. It has to do its own thing.
It's strange, it does that.
Yeah, and then we'll get the other one.
Oh, we're getting small!
Two, three, four, five, six.
Yeah. Next okay. Turn's gonna be fun.
I've got. Oh no. Well,
I mean, you got 2 crypts, so you'll have.
I'll have
one,
yes.
Mana. Yeah, 1 more land. You'll have 16 mana. No, now you'll have. Power.
Pass turn.
3, 4
Let's
more.
See. So 1, 2,
you have like 3,
4, 5. Yes. So I'll have 13 for each. So it'll be. 13, 11, 24, 25. You know I have another land,
yeah.
So 26 mana next turn potentially.
Yeah.
I'll cast Phantasmagorian. My dream is complete. I'm done.
Yeah.
I think I'm done dredging. I'm pretty sure. I better be.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9.
Okay.
YOLO.
Because YOLO.
Yeah,
good reason.
Do you want to delete? Makes a critter.
Okay. That's interesting.
Where's my critter? Trigger.
Yep. So with 6 creatures attacking, I'm going to use up all of my blocks, but Phantasmagorian gets to eat one of them.
Yeah.
So... Om nom 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 nom. I'm going to eat the copper horn.
Sure.
And then bye-bye spiders.
I'm wondering if you give these guys counters.
Yep. I got you. Got you, bro.
Thank you.
No problem.
Professor?
Regular draw?
Yeah.
We're at that stage in the game.
No, not really.
Okay, so total creatures in the graveyard is 14, though. 13 black, 14 total. 1 grave control.
It's a pretty big army of the damn.
I think so. So we can go 13, 11, 24, 25, 26. Spoiler alert, 26. And with 26, we're going to do what I just said. 13, 11, 24.
Mm-hmm. Army of the Damned tokens are tapped, aren't they?
Yes, which is why I'm not casting two Armies of the Damned.
Yeah,
I'm one mana shy of Army Spider spawning.
Yeah.
So, 13 zombies. Margaret, do we happen to... She's not even here. 14 spider spawning tokens. I'm just going to have the card represent itself.
That's fine.
And then 13 Army of the Damned. So... 13 and 14. Because God is a numerologist. And for shits and giggles... Golgari Grave-Troll, X is 14.
Alright.
Because I had nothing better to do. And then...
Still. 6 red.
Pass turn. Give them trample. Give them trample. Zeriko. Zeriko.
I know, right?
Soon enough.
I don't know what I
think.
You got it.
Okay.
No, I saw the war crawler was the only elf lore I saw that one.
Jeez, man, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
This is the best part of playing the deck, picking up the deck. I know on coverage, at least for Wizard of the Coast, I don't know about Star City Games, but they make you like play with your graveyard in a pile. You can't do this anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Dredge is the deck that hurts the most, I safely assure you.
Oh, yeah, it's actually just more time-consuming.
Yeah, it certainly can be. And not even better for coverage in the particular case of Dredge, because, you know, if it's just in a pile, players can't see, commentators can't see, and viewers can't see what's in it, unless
yeah.
they, like, pick through every time. I can see in the case of, like, Snapcaster Mage decks, where the only thing that matters is Snapcaster Mage. But, you know, in Dredge, no. We need a lot more.
Yeah, it still never made much sense to me why they changed that.
It's supposed to, apparently they got a lot of complaints about the old way of doing it from players that just, they couldn't see what was going on enough because the graveyard was strewn about. Or players would do like a Snapcaster relevant and not relevant pile.
Oh, that's wrong. But I mean, if it stays in order...
Yeah. Well, in Modern, it doesn't make a difference because there are no shallow grave effects. There's nothing that cares about the order. But you're right. In Legacy, in Vintage, it definitely matters. You're right. There are cards, Nether Shadow, Shallow Grave. There's a few cards that care about the order of the graveyard. Yeah. There may be more than that I'm just not thinking of, but yeah, they're not making those kinds of cards anymore. A little bit to my chagrin, but just because it uses up design space, but I can understand where they're coming from. It certainly hurts casual players if you're like shuffling your graveyard and then you realize, oh wait a minute, this matters.
Do I have any free spells?
Yeah, do I have anything in my sideboard? As he rants on and on. Yes. Auto include. Yes. Done. Find some slots. No question, find some slots. You and you and you and you and you. Well, okay, one of you. I'm gonna be a minute. It reminds me, actually. And I may need to...
Oh, my phone is charging.
It certainly needed it. Send a message to them. We have an actual melee crew here because, you know, we're legit. Well, I say melee crew, it's a Smash crew.
Close enough.
Yeah. Message them and make sure. Anyone want to practice tonight?
Fair play again.
Dot 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 question mark.
What's that? Is there a card that costs less than 4 that gives you hexproof?
No.
Yes, Aegis of the Gods. And True Believer gives you Shroud.
Yeah, Tutor's Creatures. Not in standard, but
yeah,
certainly
modern, not. You're looking at Aegis of the Gods.
If you're lucky,
and That's about it.
True Believer, I think, was 10th edition. It's white for Shroud on a creature, but it's not an enchantment creature, so it's a little bit harder to hate, and it's a 2-2 instead of a 2-1.
Yeah.
Just another hate bear, that's all. Fight the burn decks. Row.
Or do you just get Leyline of Sanctities?
Or that. Well, I guess the idea is that, yeah, you would want Leyline, but combo decks in Modern tend to be slow enough that you can afford to get an actual creature out, usually. Because all the good combo hastening cards are banned. You know, Rite of Flame and Seething Song and Chrome Mox.
All the ones that make the format fun.
Yeah, the idea of being, you know, it's supposed to be a turn 4 format. If you can't kill before turn 4 without the opponent being able to interact with you and without a certain level of inconsistency.
See, but freaking Chrome Mox doesn't even get that much use in Legacy.
I
don't understand why they thought it was too broken for Modern.
I think part of that is because Legacy has Force of Will, and if you Force of Will a Chrome Mox, that's an actual 2-for-2. But, you know.
I mean,
I think that's part of it. Okay. I'm gonna do this correctly and wait to see. Yeah, we keep and pray. Get a mystic, or I'm bad at guessing. I'm bad at this.
Bad, you too.
Huh. So yeah, I'm taking two, of course. Because Faithless Looting.
Sure.
It's a card. It's
a good card.
Remember the drill?
Yep.
Yeah. You're too slow. Where were you, bro? Needed you.
Yeah.
Huh.
She's really good at range.
I mean, Golgari Grave-Troll Stinkweed Imp. We're gonna get it started.
Alright.
And then pass turn? Question mark? Okay, we're good.
Now, there is kind of a story, though, isn't there?
For some reason, I was thinking we were going to get surgical traction.
Yeah, we need to.
Yep.
And there you have to find things to go with the monkey.
The best version of Bop It.
In your pearl.
Pop It. Okay. Yeah, 17. It's around there somewhere.
I can't math today.
It's all good, dude. It's kind of late. I do want to see what the black is for. Would you show me after the match if I don't come across it? Thank you. If
I somehow manage to not draw it.
Okay. Fair enough.
I'm missing. I can't find one of them I was going to put in here. I don't know where I can't find them. I don't want to order it either. So
that makes me think it's Abrupt Decay.
Yeah.
But
are you guys done with this?
No.
Game two.
Welcome to Dredge.
Yeah.
I had five cards in my grave. Well, four. But it was done.
Four cards in his deck when we finished the game.
Not my graveyard. My graveyard was like nine times bigger than.
Yeah, for real.
Something like that. Mine's bigger than yours.
I think we're good.
Yeah.
That's
mine. Just now mine.
Point. Margaret, what you were saying earlier about Modern being much faster?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
You're ruining it.
Oh. Wow.
Go ahead, sir.
Yep.
I'll put it over here. It's
mine. I got one right now, so we probably do this now. Street Wraith?
Sure.
Troll?
Sure.
La 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 la. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No life from the Loam, though, but we take that.
Mm-hmm.
Only one extra there. Okay. I don't know if I need to now. I think I need to now. So we're going to fetch.
Sure.
13.
Shiny strip mine.
Weirdest thing to catch. I caught a shiny strip mine. Pokemans. The movie, the game. Boink.
Yeah.
Obviously, I'm taking two here.
No, just
we're going to Darkblast your Lenimore Elves. Because mana.
Good call, sir.
And then I'm going to look at the rest of my hand to see if that was the right... Yeah, that was the right decision. Yep, there's the Dark Blast.
Sure. Dark Blast is always good. It does not get enough love.
Admittedly, Infect hates this card. Mm-hmm. That needs to sound like one of those internet ads. Infect hates this. Find the one secret. That, pass turn.
Sure.
I've played my land, so yeah, we're good.
No, that's not how a lot of work card is.
Champion.
Card next.
Lightning Axe, pitching the the Grave Troll. Yeah, sure. You know the drill. You know what I mean to say. And then they untap. Take three. Still, I'm at 10, so.
Took five.
These are 2/2s.
Oh, they're 2/2s! I'm sorry.
You're good.
What was I thinking of?
Probably the regular elf.
Heritage Druid. I think I was getting the other half of the
combo mixed
up.
Yeah. Alright, go ahead, Zay.
Yeah, I think we just do the normal thing.
I guess
I could take the Grave Troll. You don't have anything that needs. I can't Dark Blast the Nettle Sentinels, and Copperhorn doesn't do that much, so I think we take the Troll here. And just hope. One, two, three, four, five, six. You're too slow.
Say necroplasm?
Necroplasm.
Wow.
Welcome to this crazy format, man.
Oh, I forgot that was your card.
It's not?
Yeah.
I mean,
I know it's not, but it doesn't have any playability. I just forgot it existed. Yeah.
Past turn? Question mark?
Cards in hand.
Three.
Alright.
So that card is up, yes.
Oh man. And then one
two cards.
Yes. Take five?
Sure.
And do you have the kill this turn?
No. Go ahead.
End of turn. Drop these for Phantasmagorian so the black cards in the grave remain the same. But I gotta get a Grave Troll in my yard. We gotta do it. Okay, moment of truth. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five. I think I just lose here.
What were you looking for?
It's. I'll make it. We're gonna cast Spider Spawning.
Okay.
Getting one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 9, 10. Getting 10 1/2s. It is flashback, so it's gone, so I'm just going to use this as the card itself. And then I'll pass the turn. Okay. See how long that gets me by.
That's one thing to do.
Yeah, it's a thing. If we have some time, would you like to jam a game?
Sure.
Okay. Here's to hoping. Oh, by the way, wait a minute. I think we got that wrong. Because there's one Grave Troll in here. So, 10 mana, but it made 11 creatures.
Yeah.
Sorry, because this counts all of this counts only black.
Yeah.
It's mad loose.
Alright. Stay for the fun. I think I still lose here, because he's got the... Okay, Heritage Double Metal. That is a thing.
Queen.
Go ahead.
Play an Ant Queen. Wrong deck, but I like it. I do like it.
Man, I would go for any kind of mana sink right now.
Do you remember how Josh played that?
Yeah.
3 billion mana slugger. I'll play it real quick.
Life from the Loam?
shit?
I don't have a tier 1 deck, but yeah, it's tier 2,
3. 1, 2, 3. One more black creature, one more other creature. Yeah? You know the contents of my hand exactly, so no surprises.
Yeah. And you can cast that Phantasmagorian, right?
I can. I can. I think I need to go for Life from the Loam, though.
Yeah.
Sadly, I can't do both.
Yeah, one mana shadow there.
Yeah. Crypt. Obvious crypt is obvious. Crypt, just in case we get some graveyard shenanigans. And growth.
Mm-hmm.
I think this is right. I could take the wooded for more deck thinning.
I don't think you.
I think yeah.
This point.
I agree with you.
Sharpless Ancient.
Sadly, not legal in Modern.
Yeah.
Or not sadly. I don't know. Actually.
I mean, yeah. I'm pretty sure that I'm not sad. That thing.
Yeah. Sad if you're not playing it.
Yeah.
Ridiculous.
Past turn. You're definitely not wrong about that.
Yeah, I do. I got
it. The slow scry.
You got my draw.
Pop my land.
Okay.
I need deck thinning.
Yeah, I don't blame you. 16 or 14?
Ziggy draws what I would draw.
Yeah.
A land.
Yep. You got land.
My this deck is not liking me today.
I feel you, dude. Yeah, I heard about what happened in your first match. That was unfortunate.
This is the exact. There's only like 17 lands in here right now, and this makes.
Jeez.
Almost 10 of them, so.
If you don't mind my asking now, how many are Nykthos? Is that a
3?
3? Okay. Mm-hmm. Alright. And that's your turn?
Yep, that's it.
Alright.
I would have caverns and Gilleaf palaces.
If you, I think I mentioned this last time, but if you need to borrow a cavern, just let me know. We're dredging 3, of course.
Yep.
1, 2, 3. Good God. Yep.
That's a thing. That's a lot of mana.
We're just going to Darkblast the Heritage Druid.
Sure.
And we're going to cast Phantasmagorian. And. Pass turn. I'm going to be super safe here. He says as he draws Genesis Wave.
Yeah, I know, right?
Okay. Two elves or two?
Yeah.
Oh, you got it.
Yeah.
You know how this works.
One refund because yellow.
Because
yeah.
Yellow. It's so that we don't get those mixed up. Could we use this one now? Thank you. Since I think this one's mine and these are yours, the color difference. Like mine almost has a little orange to it.
Oh, yeah.
Almost.
Yeah, that's one.
One looks redder.
That way we don't get it mixed up.
Yeah, that's fine.
One looks redder, the others.
Yeah.
Lighter, darker.
Pass.
Okay. 3 Crypt Agadeem.
Super mana.
Think we still Dark Blast here?
Sure.
1, hey, 2, 3. All of the black creatures. But no Army of the Damned. 9.
9! Nine, you shall not leave.
I'm going to count because this might matter. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Thank you. Sorry. 14. I'm going to Dark Blast the Copperhorn. Green. Golgari Grave-Troll.
Sure. Sure.
Where X is 14 plus one Grave Troll in the yard, so 15.
Two Grave Trolls.
Two Grave Trolls. And this is why we spread the deck out when we play Dredge. I'm going to swing at you for just six. I'm hellbent. And then I'll pass the turn.
Come on, Dave.
Why you no trample?
Yeah,
thankfully it doesn't, but...
Yeah, but I've beaten down some people in freaking Legacy with a non-trampling grave.
I believe you.
So, it's not...
Blue
deck
takes
something.
Counterspell, okay.
That's definitely not what I wanted.
Oh, more land.
Essentially.
Oh boy.
Oh. Yep. I'm not even going to pump that because...
I mean, you might as well, right?
It's almost pointless.
Well, that way it won't lose to a spider, it'll beat a spider, but yeah, you're right. It's not that much.
Can I borrow your dice again?
Yes.
Thanks, sir.
You're good.
Go ahead.
Okay, this time we are going for six.
Sure.
Get that army. One, two... 3, 4, 5, 6.
Spider spawning seems just as good.
It certainly can. Sometimes it's better, as you can imagine. I appreciate that the creatures can block that turn. This field. I'm gonna swing the whole team. So, and I'm just going to spoil here and say that we're going to tap a Crypt of Agadeem and flashback a spider spawning when we get the chance.
Alright, so... Block the troll, block Phantasmagorian, block... Three spiders.
Okay.
So three spiders die.
They do.
These guys die a horrible death.
Poor things.
How that feels. To lose to infinite life as soon as you're about to go off. Right.
And then I'm hellbent, so pass turn. 15 spiders back.
You got it.
I'm just gonna keep them separate if you don't mind.
Okay. Speeders.
Ten cards.
Lead the Stampede?
Yep. Okay. Get back in the game.
Not quite.
Okay. And you do reveal them, right?
That's what I'm doing.
Okay. Oh! Archered Mystic.
Hey, you got
okay, way too late in the game for that to be.
You got mana.
Worth a damn.
Even just one turn earlier.
You got it.
All right, good games, man. Your deck just—that wasn't me. That was your deck.
Dude, it's been like this all night. It's not your
sorry.
You know, I'm
two?
Just now realizing.
Yeah.
You got game one.
My
that's
deck
the only black
versus
card deck. Your
shaman.
Deck.
Okay, it is shaman.
Neither of us are going to have great.
It was the next
either.
Card. That's the sad part.
Do you have any sideboard black cards? Either? No?
Well, if I had a...
Did Jay get it?
Yeah, I got it.
Jay got it too.
Oh, last card in the deck was Army of the Damned? Let's see, what else? Army of the Damned was the other. So I sided out one Army of the Damned and left two in. They were the bottom two cards. That's how this works.
Yeah.
That's how this works.
The next card would have been the Shaman after that five I got off the lead to Stampede.
Fair enough. So, I brought in one Necroplasm, there's one in the manboard. Oh, by the way, it's out Vengeful Pharaoh, because if you swing at me, you're probably killing me anyway, so that doesn't make a difference. One army, because they come in tapped and can't block. These are kind of like my Gataxian probes, the Shambling Shells. They always go out, yeah. Once I know what's going on. Beyond that, I had three Darkblast that I brought in. I was hoping I could just catch the mana dork and then just ride it from there.
Yeah.
Didn't quite work out that way, but also didn't need to, so Yeah. Because your deck was being a jerk to you.
Yeah, for real. The deck said no on all levels.
So I love a question. This is the AMA portion of it.
Sure.
What is the CH on your arm?
Crackhead.
Crackhead? Okay. Like a brand or?
No. The CB's cardboard, the CH is crackhead.
Oh, I didn't even see the CB. That makes sense. Cardboard crackhead.
I did that like a year and a half before that little cartoon CH came out.
Yeah. All right, there we go.